Hello friends, I'm Mainak from Civil Center and I welcome all of you back to our video tutorial series on SketchUp. So friends, in the previous video, we had seen how to model a single room in SketchUp and inserting the doors and windows. So in this video, we'll see how to assign the materials, color and properties. So let's get started. So first of all, I'll use the select tool to hide this. I'll use the hide option so that I can work inside. On the right side of our interface, we can see there is a default tray. In this default tray, there is an option of materials. Using this option, we can assign the materials and colors. So first of all, I'll assign the color of my exterior walls. So I'll go to here and then I'll click on colors and then I'll select a color for my building. I'll select this color and apply it on all sides of the building. So it's very easy. Now going to the internal walls, I'll select some shades for my internal walls and then apply it. For this, I'll select one darker shade. So all my internal walls are complete. If I want, I can also select patterns for my internal walls. I'll click on here and then I'll go to patterns. After going to patterns, I'll select a particular pattern for my, let me select this pattern and then apply it. You see that this pattern has been applied for my rear wall. Now what I'll do is, if I want to increase the size of the blocks, I can do this. Suppose I want 900 mm here, I can just click 900. See, the sizes of the blocks have been increased. So I can change that using this option. And if I want to color it, I can also do it. Using this, I can assign my suitable color. So next, I want to apply some tiles for my floor. I go here to select and then I'll select tile and then I'll select one particular pattern. So I'll just click on it and then apply it here. By going to the edit option, we can change the size of the blocks. Suppose I want 2 feet into 2 feet blocks, that is roughly 610 mm. So I will just insert 610. I do not need to insert mm because I've selected it as default. So I'll go back. So my flooring has been done. Now I can also apply textures to my doors and windows as per my preference. I'll just go on here and see it is already by default applied in the model. Then I can also change the texture of my doors and windows. I'll go to wood. And then I'll select this texture and then I'll apply the remaining part. To the remaining parts, I'll apply. So all parts of my windows, the texture has been applied. And then I can also use the pick color tool and apply on the remaining parts of my walls. I can also look inside and see if everything is covered. So everything has been covered. So apply of colors and textures to the interior and exterior of my model has been done. And if I want to import some new textures, I can also do that. I'll go to colors here. I want to change the texture of my exterior walls. Then I'll go to edit and then I'll click on this option, that is browse for material image file. I have already downloaded some textures. So I'll select one of them. I'll select this and click on open. As you can see that the texture which I have selected has been applied. I can also select other textures from here. So let me select this texture, open. As you can see that the texture has been applied. Now I'll go to edit and then I'll go to unhide and all. So friends, in this video, we had seen how to create a single room in SketchUp. In further videos, we'll also see how to create a residential building model in SketchUp. So friends, stay tuned to our channel and do give your feedbacks in the comment section. And don't forget to like, share and subscribe. Bye.